Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. This one's all about making those audio effects even more awesome. Let's see how to do it. In the timeline, we'll select the clip with the effect to adjust. Then, navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector is not showing, click on this icon. Then click on the audio icon. Navigate to the effects section, and locate the specific effect we would like to adjust. And in this case, we'll be adjusting channel EQ. Click on Show to expand the controls if they're hidden. Then, we'll adjust as needed. You can either click on this triangle to expand the parameter controls and adjust them from here, but it's not the prettiest interface. Or, if you're more of a visually oriented person, you can click on this cute little icon. This will allow you to adjust the controls with visuals representing each change. Don't get too overwhelmed because we're breezing through this. We'll go over audio controls in more detail in a future video. We can preview adjustments by playing the clip in the timeline. And to compare to the original source, we can uncheck this box temporarily. After editing, we can save a preset by opening the preset pop-up menu and choosing Save Preset. This window will appear. We can give a name to the preset and choose a different folder to save it in if needed. Then, click Save. Saved presets will appear in the pop-up menu. To return the effect to its default settings, we'll choose Default in the menu. And to delete the custom preset, we'll open the menu and choose Reveal User Presets in Finder. Once the Finder window appears, select the preset to delete. Hold Ctrl and click it, and select Move to Trash. The preset will no longer appear on the list. And that is how you adjust any audio effect in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Hello. Have you been looking for free tutorials for Final Cut Pro? Look no further! Pixel Film Studios provides! Like, share, comment, spread the word. Thank you.